हेलो दोस्तों, आज हम लेने वाले हैं 80 वर्ड पर मिनट इंग्लिश डिक्टेशन। बी रेडी फॉर इट। 10 सेकेंड, 5 सेकेंड, स्टार्ट।
पैराग्राफ। लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आई थैंक यू वेरी सिंसियरली ऑन माय बिहाफ एंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माय टीम फॉर योर वार्म वेलकम। I greet your association and I certainly feel that its work is highly useful for the people of our country. Before I reach your place, I did not know how much about the importance of this place. I realize this fact within hours of my arrival here. Paragraph. In order to know one another better, it is very important to have direct contact. We have to see that this sort of relationship is developed in many areas. I assured that I shall make all efforts to open an institute of this kind in my own place. This will help to promote still better understanding between our peoples and make it possible for us to know one another better. Paragraph. I came to India on a visit of friendship at the invitation of the Indian government. My visit is of major significance for the improvement of the friendly relations between our countries and for world peace. The joint declaration signed by us sets forth the views of the statesmen of both countries on the most important aspect of the relations between us. It is not only highly important in strengthening the friendly relations between the two countries, but also of great international significance. Paragraph. We want all nations to be independent and to develop as they wish. We want them to promote their economic and culture in every way and to live in peace and harmony. We wish you success. We will do everything in our power so that the friendship between our countries, our peoples may grow stronger and stronger. Paragraph. We are prepared to share our experience of science and engineering with you all. We are happy to note that as a result of our visit and the talk we had with your Prime Minister and other leaders, agreement has been reached on a number of important questions connected with the further expansion of economic cooperation between the two countries. Paragraph. I must say that India is playing an important role in deciding international problems and establishing friendly relations between states. We are building and will continue to build our relations on the basis of the फेमस 5 प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ पीसफुल को एक्झिस्टन्स इन ॲज मच ॲज दीज प्रिंसिपल्स अकॉर्ड विथ द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ ऑल पीस लविंग नेशन्स अक्रॉस द ग्लोब अँड प्रमोट पीस. पॅराग्राफ. माय डियर फ्रेंड, आय एम इन रिसीट ऑफ युअर लेटर ऑफ द 10th जुलै अँड अल्सो द मनी. आय एम व्हेरी सॉरी फॉर ट्रबलिंग यू क्वाईट ऑफन. आय हॅव पेड द एक्झामिनेशन फी अँड आय एम स्टडिंग हार्ड. आय एम कॉन्फिडंट दॅट कॅन गेट डिस्टिंक्शन दिस टाईम. पॅराग्राफ. आय थँक यू सिन्सिअरली फॉर द टाईमली ॲडवाईस. आय अश्युअर्ड यू दॅट आय एम नॉट वेस्टिंग एनी मनी हियर. यू मे बी अवेअर दॅट द हॉस्टेल चार्जेस हॅव बीन डबल्ड फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट ऑफ दिस मंथ. बिसाइड्स आय हॅड टू गेट वन सेट ऑफ क्लॉथ्स सिन्स द वन सेट आय ब्रॉट फ्रॉम द विलेज हॅव ऑल बीन टर्न. आय एम सिरियसली ट्राईंग फॉर अ जॉब नियरर टू माय कॉलेज. वन्स आय जॉईन इट परहॅप्स युअर्स विल बी रिड्यूस्ड. पॅराग्राफ. इट इज नॉट प्रॉपर फॉर मी टू टेक ॲडव्हांटेज ऑफ युअर काइंडनेस, बट आय बिलीव्ह दॅट गॉड हॅड प्रोव्हाइडेड मी अ फ्रेंड लाईक यू. आय शाल स्टडी हार्ड अँड अचीव माय गोल विथ रिगार्ड्स युअर्स इफेक्शनलिटी.